Unit 8. Translation. Sarah used to spend more than she could afford, which caused her to fall into debt. Only when she broke the habit of overspending did she finally get out of debt. Although Christmas is not a public holiday in Taiwan, there are a variety of Christmas celebrations across the country. For instance, Christmasland in New Taipei City features a number of activities, including concerts, light shows, and Christmas markets.